Master Jerome is selfish and misguided. And if he were a true man of God, his people wouldn't have left him in the first place. You, deputy, will still confess your sins, because this is the will of the Father.
You've shielded the flock from the wicked, and now we fight back with the strength of God's almighty fist. People from all walks of life have joined the resistance, eager to conquer injustice. As to who they'll follow, they needn't look further than you.
I don't know how that randomly got completed, but we'll take it.
He's over there!
Cool. Perk. They're coming in deep, guys. They were coming in too hard on me right there, so I had to show them the business. Hold on, what is that on? Well, that sucks. Moving on. That's a moving target. I probably shouldn't have blown up that truck. It would have made what I'm about to do, or at least what I'm trying to do, a little bit easier. And if we weren't in the woods, oh, there's something. Like, okay, like, what if homie, just run him over. Just be like, well, he thought he was going to do something, wasn't he? Something, believe in yourself? Believing too hard right there. Let's actually do something. Can't wait till we finish up, get the second part of this, so that we can transition to the
I heard a rat.
That is the next question. Cause I have a lot of rats.
Pastor Jerome is the greatest man we got. Saving you was the least amazing thing
that
he's done for.
Anyway, it doesn't seem like there's a reason to find it. Okay. Just wait till you find the enemies and just take it from them. This is all I can say. waste of a rock. Revenge! Revenge! Revenge is so sweet! Alright, let's go. Saved him, got that. That dude looked like he's fucked.
Why are they doing this to us?
Look fun at you, huh? Can I not risk it? Why can I not rescue her? What is she staring at?
I'm never getting out of here.
How did these work? Like, I still don't understand how these work. Like, how do these things work over there? Like, what are they, to be honest? Where are these people coming from? Like, I just get in the truck. Oh, this dude is like, yeah, as fuck. Yeah, guys.
Bet they can't handle me up close!
On the move!
Hurt ya!
I don't understand what I'm supposed
to do. Die, fuckers!
Okay. Let's loot this stuff. Oh, okay. These are loot trucks. Cool. Okay, now
get
I understand
closer!
What for.
No!
Man, I don't know why they're screaming. They're just screaming at me. Everybody's just free for all, just shooting for no reason at this point. They shooting just because they can. In fact, I think we already looted this one. So how did, what? Who grabbed, like, where'd they come from and grab the truck? Man, these people are not helpful. They had a gun and straight up stole the knife. I don't even remember what I was doing. Is that a cow? What was that?
Find out who did this! Who
Like, they just come out of woodworks out of nowhere and just start unloading on me. Like, I'm just casually walking. They're like, oh, he's walking. Let's get him. All right, back to the point of hand. I don't even know where I'm at anymore. Okay, what is this? Man, there's something going there. Just say yes. Doing like the most ridiculous, almighty things you can possibly do in this game. Just doing it just because you can. Beast mode, your one man army, it doesn't matter. Yes, they can kill you. Yes, you're outnumbered, but you're doing nothing but headshots. You're like, you're barely turning the corner getting a headshot in. Pistol whipping people. It's just part of the, adventure that you're doing. Oh well, grenade it up. None of them thought for a second that something. Everything just because we only use like one. Alright, so they're supposed to be coming in at me for some reason. So. When is it? I'll keep that.
gonna do something crazy to get back at all of us.
See you in a bit.
I thought they said they were gonna like prompt me to like send in something. Okay, there they are. Come on. Turn that helicopter around. Yeah, let's get it. What? No way! No way. Like long distance snipe out.
Target a fucking choir.
They said that they're tuning a plane at me, and yeah, the plane's going. What?
I'd be dead if it weren't for you. Hey, mister, got something to tell you.
To the map. Where am I supposed to be going next? Or what should I be doing next? Because they said something about sending out a helicopter to kill me, and yeah, I blew that up in a minute. Yeah, that didn't last long at all. I guess we can go there next. Fast travel here. Spent my entire life looking for more things to say yes to. Say yes to.
Dead with a goddamn man bun.
I missed those deals.
You must find some interesting gear in that house. Let's go over.
Alright, so I don't have any money, so. What can I buy? my first aid kit. My body armor. Who would buy body armor, man? There's no reason to buy that. Just go in there and just kill everyone.
Here's a prepper.
As you see me, I don't have any body armor. I'm just going in here. It's pretending like everything, like I'm okay. That's what they hang. I can't tell when people are driving cars. Like, should I assume, like, if it's a regular car, that they're normal? Other than that, they seem to be doing just fine.
It's John Seed in Real Loco. I don't know how that asshole ain't locked up and wearing a straight jacket. Take him out ASAP! I remember getting that one. Now I'm not. Is that a bear? Dude, that's a bear.
You got it.
I ain't got this. Be on my property, random bear attacks all my cows. Attacks all my sheep and all my cows. Can't even loot them. Rip beef, rip lamb. Hey, what can we do next? I feel like I'm like Tennessee or something. Exactly. I'm not exactly
sure. I have eyes on a target. Got it.
Four. should not have hit that part.
I got eyes on it.
No, he was right there.
Hurry! I'm gonna run him!
It's a beautiful day for scraping!
Civilian, that dude was an enemy. That is clearly a pig. Whatever. Being around, being in this area. I don't even know what's happening.
Locked and loaded for the next road, y'all.